Hi, I'm Rod. Welcome to my channel. Today I am listening to Beastie Boys and they will be performing Hold It Now, Hit It. This is the official music video. So here we go.
Hold it now! You're Leroy!
Yeah. Why don't you go to that Def Jam right about now?
It's my rhyme.
The now T, Adam, y'all get in the place to be. All the girls are on me, cause I'm down with Mike T.
I'm down with Mike T, and it ain't no baloney. For real, not phony, OE and Rice Roni.
I come out at night, cause I sleep all day.
But I'm the king at rock, and he's
MCA.
Well, I'm cruising, I'm never ever losing. I'm in my car, I'm going fast. And just is what I'm using.
Around the way is where I'm from.
And I'm from Manhattan, and I'm not a bum.
Lewis.
Hold it now.
Yo, Leroy.
Yo, that was good, Death, man. Try that again, man. I like that Death stuff, boy. Hip hop and body rock and doing it, dude.
Beer drinking, breath stinking, sipping glue.
Finally feeling always ill, a busting cat. My name's Mike D, and I write my own stats. I'm a beat show speaking on the 42.
I'm a killer at large, and I'm on the loose.
Pistol packing, monkey drinking, no money bombs.
I'ma come from Brooklyn, cause that's where I'm from.
Cheapskate, perpetrating money, hungry jerk.
Every day I jiggle E and I don't go to work.
Your trippy nose, knuckleheads, you're wet behind the ears.
You like men,
and we like beers.
Beer.
Hold it now.
Yo, Leroy.
What's that touch on? Huh? Yo, man, pass that over here, man. All right.
King of the ab with the deaf female.
You're rhyming and stealing with the fastest sale.
Get cooler in the crib watching my TV.
Ed Norton.
Tonight.
And Mr. E.
D.
Pump it up, homeboy.
Just don't stop.
Chef Boyardee.
Cooling on the plot.
I take no slack cause I got the knack.
I'm never ducking now cause I toss that back. The king of rock, that is my name. Y'all drinking more wet and we got the champagne.
A quarter drop and going shopping, buying wigs.
Surgeon General, cup professor. DJ
Hold it now.
So that was Beastie Boys and Hold It Now, Hit It. It was okay. I'm not a big fan of hip hop. Actually, I'm not a fan of hip hop. It wasn't bad. It's not one of my favourites that I've listened to off this album so far. It's not bad. I think they kind of... I'm not that well versed in hip hop. This is coming from early hip-hop, I guess, or at least when it was starting to break out into the mainstream from the underground, and the bands then seem to, at least to me, have a much more of a punk attitude. It's not surprising for a band like Beastie Boys, because they started out as a punk band and morphed into a hip-hop band. But some of the others, like NWA and Ice-T, Run DMC, at least in the early days, had a punk attitude, which is quite different to a lot of, if I'm somewhere and there's a radio on and I hear hip hop, it's this kind of pop hip hop, which to me at least sounds very different. I don't know, maybe I'm just imagining it, but I think that's what happens once music goes mainstream. Did it with metal, with all that hair metal, and punk with the pop punk. It becomes radio friendly and consumer friendly. So a bit about them. Though I don't think Beastie Boys ever really pretended to be one of the hip hop bands like N.W.A. or Ice-T or Run DMC. They had their own thing that they stuck to. Or at least that's what it seems like to me. Maybe somebody who's more into hip hop would say it differently. But Beastie Boys were an American hip hop rap rock group from New York City, formed in 1981 after achieving local success with the 1983 comedy hip hop single Cookie Puss. Beastie Boys made a full transition to hip hop. They toured with Madonna in 1985 and a year later released their debut album License to Ill, the first rap album to top the Billboard 200 chart. License to Ill was released on November 15, 1986 by Def Jam and Columbia Records. The album became the first rap LP to top the Billboard album chart and the second rap album to become a platinum album. It is one of Columbia Records' fastest selling debut records to date and was certified diamond by the Recording Industry Association of America in 2015. The album was included in the book 1001 Albums You Must Hear Before You Die. Hold It Now, Hit It is track 10, written by Michael Diamond, Adam Horovitz, Adam Yauch, not sure how to pronounce it, and Rick Rubin. It was released as the first single from the album on April 15th, 1986. In 2008, it was ranked number 27 on VH1's 100 Greatest Songs of Hip Hop. I would have thought there were better songs on this album, but anyway. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did and you would like to support the channel, the best way to do that is by liking, subscribing and commenting. It all helps. And I hope to see you on another video soon. Thanks for watching.